wheel seal leak identification. Identifying wheel seal leaks is crucial in helping prevent wheel end failure. If a wheel seal exhibits signs of an active lubricant leak, it should be replaced immediately. In some cases, lubricant may very slowly wick through the seal, picking up road dirt or brake dust. If this condition is found, the wheel end needs to be monitored, but does not necessarily require immediate service. Wheel end inspection should be a key part of every pre-trip and preventive maintenance inspection program. For wheel ends with a sight glass in the hub cap, always check the condition and level of the lubricant. ConMet provides a magnetic fill plug in the barrel of every drive and trailer hub. By removing this plug, a technician can inspect the condition of the lubricant and check the magnet for any metallic particles. Each preventive maintenance inspection should include removing the fill plug and checking the condition and level of the lubricant. For trailer hubs, lubricated with semi-fluid grease, remove the hubcap annually or every 100,000 miles and inspect the condition and quantity of the lubricant. Drivers should be on the lookout for lubricant on brake components, wheels, and tires. Each preventive maintenance inspection should include a thorough inspection of the wheel seal area of the wheel end. Due to vehicle configuration, dust shields, and other factors, it may be difficult for a driver to get an unobstructed view of the wheel seal. It is much easier to perform this inspection if the vehicle is over a pit or the technician is on a creeper under the vehicle.